Joe Torre has witnessed a few.
Ross in the left field. This is going to be a base hit, and it's going to get to the wall. The Marlins have broken up the no-hitter, and they do it with nobody out in the eighth. Big sigh of relief from Joe Torre. And that is our Checkers double of the game.
Well, the fastball's up. Cody Ross jumps on it. He's had a nice series, 3-for-7 in this series against the Dodgers. A couple of doubles. Hits that ball well. Had a big home run the other night.